Hey guys, DT Gaming. So we are on Amber. Believe it or not, we are going to go catch some pike. Where we're going to do that is through here. Through here has all kinds of tall grass and lilies and that. This is like a peninsula. I'm gonna travel there real quick, and when I get back there, I will continue the video. All right, guys, so we are here now. It's right here at the very tip, right around the lily pads that you see. So we're using the handmade wooden lure jerk bait, 140F005. I'm using my Centauri for the reel. I would use about 35 here. Break 20. You just want to cast right in this spot right through here. Just shift reel. With a few pauses. That is a nice pike. First fish. Shift reel and pause. Now these pikes are not fast, that's why I suggest use a small like a slower speed retrieval. That's kind of where I'm trying to aim. It's right along the edge of that grass. That's a perch. Gotta be a perch. It can't be a pike. I guess it was. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. Now, one thing I learned about Amber, that you don't have to do walk the dog. Just slow retrieve. Kind of impressed with the water reacting to the lure. We're gonna try this side now. Okay, I'm gonna do the walk the dog this time. Let's see if it actually does really matter. We're gonna try all over through this peninsula area. So I don't think we're gonna find anything. I think we're gonna go back over here. I think movement is just gonna waste time. I think the pike's over here because of being the lilies. I do wanna try the huge jackal here though. I think I need to have faster speed with this lure. Actually, this lure you have to actually do that tugging. Which makes me think that this is not deep enough for this lure. Because this is a diving lure. So perhaps it's the floating ones we want to use, so I'm gonna try this one. Had a bite, but I didn't think to set the hook though. Okay, we go back to our lure. Okay, so I'm gonna do this without the rod twitching. I'm just gonna shift reel. I can't see. Come on. Come on, I can't see. Whoa. A nice pike. How come he hit so hard? I mean, he was gonna try to run. I mean, that 8 kg pike didn't run like that. Yeah, actually going to explore two places actually. Right soon morning comes, we're going to go to Tongue and try to catch some pike there. Let's try this lure. Seeing this one is working okay on Tongue. Maybe these lures are now active. Curious, I want to try something here. Gotta put a heavier leader on. 34. Why is it doing that? I wonder if the popper will work here. We're just gonna do a couple casts, but we're gonna go back to the jerk rod here in a minute. I just wanted to see if I can get at least get a bite on here. Okay, I tried it. I'm just gonna waste time with it. If there was pikes to be biting at, they would have bit it by now. Yeah, I think the pikes are in this area here, not in the back part. So about 40 to 50% cast should be good enough. I had made him do a backflip. Yeah, I think the pikes are done here now. Where is that bike, Harris? Now I just gotta find a dock to flip this at. Here's one. Aye. Oh, that sucked, eh? Ah. Alright, we're just gonna go to Tung and sell the fish there. Of course, that means I missed cafe order, but what can I do? I couldn't get out of there. Let's see. 101 silver, 15 fish, 38 minutes. You know what? Not, that's. Could be better, but it's not. All the rest are just right here, just small. Alright guys, I'm gonna continue this video in the next part. In the morning we'll do some pike fishing on here. Alright guys, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye guys.